look already so numb about good ecological concerns
in general. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Randy Coman, and welcome back to Maneater. Today we are taking a slight detour to just open that gate because I can. Yep, that's all there is to it. Shouldn't take very long, and then we can go and. That's all I wanted to do. Alright. Let's continue on killing everything. Like this thing.
The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian. Only the person who wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers of Eternally Wise Lobbyists. Sailor's life are the day he buys his boat and the day he sells it. The rogue shark must now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
Shark relations.
We have relations? Besides, hey?
After the previous
previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark droppers has proved largely ineffective.
Corn-fed Colossus, Butcher Boy Brady.
That haze.
I think that's hard.
Retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
That was close. Oh, there's actually another quest right here. Well, I know what I'll be doing next. Electric to again. Damage resistance. Interesting. So it's also a lot about speed, huh? For it yet, but it's progress. Little notifications go by while they're still searching for me.
It's hurting me.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Thank you.
range is actually pulverized, undigested coral they excrete after grazing the reefs for algae. Estimated that only 1 out of 1,000 sea turtles lives to adulthood. That means this turtle is quite the survivor.
The quest I was trying to do, but hey, bro. It doesn't come right.
Close friends or family members who have been eaten or half eaten by sharks.
This complicates things a bit.
You better build that boardwalk higher, because you're just asking for a shark attack how you got it now. But do they listen to me? No, not at all.
Yeah, let's be honest, wouldn't have really helped. Let's go this way. Well, this time, I'll let you leave. Just a log.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now.
That didn't last long, huh?
Port Clovis locals seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter.
I don't think he expected to be the most slaughter. Still trying to do this one, so you mind?
Properly stock and manage a fish pond, but it's a learning process.
Well, does he want to stock and manage a fish pond? No one. Okay, so of course. There had to be a killer queen. Well, I'm be surprised if there hadn't been anyone. Condition to go out there. Stop searching already.
They're calling it off. Let's go
home. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
It is that one. Maybe. Oh. So the question mark is probably the last landmark. Maybe. I guess. guess I might as well. Try to open that thing.
Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art.
Okay. Let's go hunt down. Escape. Oh well. That is what? This thing on the apex? What?
Those shark hunters may occasionally drink on the job. They know, actually, that's pretty irresponsible.
Caviar key. Find it and put it down.
Scholarships for winning no big air rail jam.
Oh well, that just leaves this thing.
Copy right under me. Could be looking right at me.
Well, let's go hope this apex doesn't just crash the
brought my fish finder.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
So kind of hard to find the entrance. I'm just gonna equip that.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Shadowhead, launch speed and trash damage. Yes. Let's see even more max. Your fault. Right. I guess we can go this way. I don't know what they even try.
Thank you.
Feels nice to be so fast though.
The white and black attack. The Orca.
This one might actually be a bit difficult.
Orcas, once the featured attraction at marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things.
Killer queen, complete. Poison Sapphire Bay. Shouldn't be too difficult.
Concentrations of metals and hydrocarbons in the water show just how much the Gulf has progressed. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Keep the best for last. It looks rather pretty, yes. Still can't have it too bright, but... all swell to dance well, huh? Well... just one last area to go. Actually kinda tempted to switch to bioelectric, but I only have, you know, some of the bioelectric parts and I want to have all of them. I guess I can start upgrading the bone parts. I mean, I have the materials for it. I even have the materials for it. Oh, bodies are all maxed out, I see. Gonna save the rest now that it's starting to run a bit low. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you all had fun. And I'll see you next time where we... I don't know, I guess one or two more episodes, probably. We're getting there. So yeah. Bye bye!